I finally found a way to keep a kid from knowing I'm making Jell-O pudding for myself. First, I put on earmuffs to keep him from hearing the sound of milk pouring. I put on a rubber nose to keep him from smelling the rich chocolate. And a blindfold to keep him from seeing me while I eat my Jell-O pudding. Spoiled again.
Why not try our new Jell-O pudding recipe, Strike Delight?